Today is day 8 from 100 day meditation challenge. Welcome back, everybody. It is nice to be with you. Thank you for joining us. I really enjoy meditating together. It has such a magical effect to know that we're here all together at the same time to meditate. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Raf, and on this channel, we do some practical personal development strategies and tools, as well as daily meditations. Today is meditation day. We're in the middle of a 100-day meditation challenge. I'm really glad that you have joined us, that you have found us. Before we get started, I would like to give our usual shout out to our Patreons. Thank you so much for your generosity and for your support. As you guys know, I post daily content here, and your support means the world to me. So thank you so much. If you would like to join this little group of patrons and get some live meditation classes, downloadable meditations, and much more every single day, you get some stuff actually, then click the link below in the description to this video or in the show notes of this podcast. Choose a nice place to sit, somewhere where you not be disturbed. Check out the length of this meditation, add a few minutes, and tell the people that you're with not to disturb you for that amount of time. It's very important that they don't snap you out of the meditation right in the middle. It's extremely unpleasant. You'll also want to sit somewhere nice and comfy. So either on a meditation pillow. Those meditation pillows are great because they're nice and firm. Normal pillows are too soft, and so you have that tendency to slouch. Another good alternative is, of course, to sit on a chair. And I add a lumbar support to my chairs, actually. This is very useful. And you can find them for very, very cheap. And you can put it in your car also if you have a long drive. So let's start with a nice deep breath in through the nose. Nice and gentle. Nice and deep. And nice and slow. And on the exhalation, release the tension in your body, in your muscles. Take another few deep breaths in through the nose. And take each exhalation as an opportunity to release tension in your body. And to get yourself more and more relaxed. In a few minutes, you will be introduced to a sound, a vibration, and you will follow this sound effortlessly as it will guide you beyond your own consciousness, beyond your own intelligence, beyond your ego, beyond yourself with a big S, beyond concepts of time, so that you are fully here, fully now, present in this moment that we are spending together. You may want to put a nice smile on your face because this is pretty cool. When a thought comes, remember not to try to eliminate it, and remember not to judge the thought. Simply come back to the vibration, put it back at the foreground of your inner space, on center stage of your mind. When the sound fades out, you will want to reproduce it inside of your mind. Keep it alive for a few moments. may now let go of your focus. You may now let go of the vibration. The meditation session is over. You can meditate again a bit later during the day or tomorrow, but try not to cling on to the vibration. The vibration is here for when you meditate. Now take a nice deep breath in through the nose, and on this exhalation, gently open your eyes. Take your time to get reacquainted to your environment, to what's around you. Notice any colors, any shapes, anything new, anything familiar. Smells, sounds. And whenever you are ready, you may get up, have a nice stretch, drink a nice glass of fresh water, and I will see you tomorrow for day 9 of our 100-day meditation challenge. Take care, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.